Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Whoa. Returning to the Tempest. We're going to Havarl. Finally. Woo! Punch it, Margaret. Boom. Waiting to go to this planet for like forever.
All systems green.
Good to hear it. I don't even know what kind of planet this is. I always tend to forget the various controls. Space, this is zoom out and stuff like that. Not going to suffuse it. Here's Havarl. And really, there are only other things outstanding. These are two main quests, and that's for Liam, so I guess I'll try there next, actually, but maybe. I'm sure we'll have a lot more quests to do once we're finally done with Havarl. There's a few things here. Oh, really?
From Havarl. It looks so small from here.
I'm picking up something.
It's not really small. Okay, so we have not even been in this solar system. So I'm going to check out all the planets first and then check the anomaly and then we'll finally go there. So what's going on there? There's an anomaly. I was trying to zoom in there. Is something behind that sun or is that part of what's going on with the sun? I don't even know. So, yeah, Farrowing System. Let's check out the Ylfane planet. Oh, it's got a cute little moon with rings.
I'm picking up something.
Oh, I thought this was the moon and that down there was the planet. Is that a moon for this planet? Very near, very close by. Yeah. Sulfur, iron, and plutonium compose the bulk of Ylfane's surface. Its powerful storms shift in magnitude as it orbits around the gas giant Yednoeth. It is a moon. So why are we focusing on the moon and not the gas giant? Well, for one thing, there's an anomaly on it. I keep running out of mouse pad here.
Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Graphite. This graphite mineral deposit could prove useful to the initiative for manufacturing. We got 76 of that stuff.
Anomaly on sensors.
So it's so funny. We can't visit the gas giant to look at it. That is weird. Farum. That's very Earth-like, actually.
Anomaly detected.
Sweet, we got lots of anomalies here. Farum's carbon dioxide and argon atmosphere is inhospitable to most life, as are ocean temperatures, which, in sunlight during the proper season, can reach the boiling point. That's too bad, it looks so habitable. Is that a crater?
Probe away. Anomaly found.
Oh, biomatter growth. Classification fungus. Origin Farum, naturally. Quarantine recommendation level 1. Thriving on Farum where little else can... Oh, thriving on farm where little else can, massive fungal forests stretch kilometers in the moist and hot air. Hmm. I got some experience points. Okay.
Anomaly on sensors.
So before we check out the anomaly on sensors, we will go to post bar. I really missed the longer planet descriptions in the previous Mass Effect. These are really tiny descriptions. The immense and fiery pulse bar is described in certain Angaran texts as the guardian of Farrowang, protectively circling the bright star until the day both cool. Okay. It's an awkward sentence, but
anomaly,
yeah.
Detected.
I made sense of it. So what we found was this anomaly.
Probe away. Getting a scan.
Oh, another comet. The comet Dawnstar. Cool. Like Dawnstar from the Legion of Superheroes? Oh, that sun, wow. Nucleus is 7.6 kilometers. Coma cloud is 56,000 kilometers. Current tail is 740 kilometers. This comet is rich in the empirically useful nephrite, although other elements have complicated exploration. Very bright, but a second orbit is unlikely. Best to mine it for other purposes, such as platinum. Got 30 of that stuff. Oh, cool. Comet, comet, burning bright. Okay, no more anomaly. Let's go to Havarl. Finally! We're going there. We're doing it. It was like freaking ages ago I decided, Vold or Havarl? Vold or Havarl? Let's go to Vold. We could have gone here way back then. But now I chose Vold. The ancestral home of the Angara is a lush jungle planet. However, scans detect plant life on Havarl exhibiting maladaptive, unsustainable growth patterns. The abnormal mutation suggests something is terribly wrong with Havarl's ecology. So these are the quests we have to do here. Helping Havarl's scientist, the Turian Orc, not dead yet, PB for her remnant scanner, recovering the past, and for Chal, Amatara, friend or foe. So then let's land. Yes. Okay. How do I, okay. Jal? I guess Jal and PB, since they both have quests here. Even though maybe Vetra for the Turian arc. Eh. I might go back and pick her up if, I don't know, maybe.
Sending the nav point for Dar Pelaav. That's where the Moshai's team should be.
Oh, they're down there? I don't even remember these quests. I need to go refresh myself.
It
what
used
these quests
to be
are.
An Angaran town. There'll be landing pads and good sight lines for a safe approach.
Anomaly on the sensors. Something big, possibly hostile, taking evasive action.
Uh-oh.
Wait! I don't think his...
Not hostile? Oh, those are flying thingies. Oh my. Huh.
Oh, well, that's something you don't see back home.
Suvi likes them. Are they hostile?
Bringing us in.
So I can hear them. Oh wow. I fully expect to have a better crafting task as well. I fully expect to be spending the next 8 to 10 episodes here. Oh, there's something hostile over there. Yeah, I just hit escape. Why are we out here? I might as well take some of these. Shields. Plus one weapon loadout size. Plus 25% weapon weight capacity. That's cool. I still have not messed with those profiles or any of that stuff. I don't know, I'll see if it's really necessary. Energy drain, yeah. Let's get energy drain. Shield restored per second, 2%. Shield restored durations, 5%, and combo primer. Or, energy drain is now a combo detonator and affects up to 2 additional nearby enemies. Impact radius 3 meters. Shields restored per additional target 20%. Plus 50% tech detonator damage bonus and combo detonator. Okay, we'll take that. All these top things are not available until I do his mission. This is what? Plus 10% melee damage. Shields restored on melee hit plus 10%, or damage resistance 15, which is better. Hard to tell. 15 out of how much total? I guess I'll take damage resistance. Oh wait. Invasion. Plus 40% duration, plus 20% spread radius, or plus 10% enemy defense debuff. Let's go for the duration radius. End survivalist. Area damage is 425. Damage radius is 5, or shield restored 20%. When her shields drop, her barrier explodes, impacting nearby enemies. Oh. Or when PB uses the power to take down an enemy, she and her allies regain some shields. Not just for her, 20% I guess for everybody. Sold. Okay, now journal. These things are separate. That's on hold. Place an outpost, which we're going to do in this world, I'm guessing. Right. While gaining Ephra's trust, you have garnered the attention of the Rokar, a cell of Angaran fighters who hate all aliens. Jal has information about the Rokar's leader, Axul. Find Thaldir on Havarl. Alright, so that's one. PB Remnant Scanner. Find rare remnant tech so PB can perfect her scanner. Go to Remnant Ruins on Havarl. That's another. Turian Ark has been missing since its arrival in Helios. Turians wearing Ark Natanis uniforms have been spotted on Havarl. Find them to gain information about what happened to the Ark. So find a Turian encampment. This is on Aladdin. This is for Liam. This Aya is actually Avella Kiar, curator for the Repository of History, and Aya has asked you to investigate an ancient crashed shuttle on Havarl and recover any artifacts. Look at the ancient crashed shuttle on Havarl. Karen Dow's research team was studying one of Havarl's monoliths when they triggered a strange remnant stasis field. It's kept them in a frozen state, alive but unresponsive. Make contact with the scientists of Pelaav. As enemies, we just need five more. And Vold. And additional tasks I'm not going to bother looking in. So what are we looking at? Plants here? We got something over there. You can't scan his plant life? Oh, that's disappointing.
Operational here.
It is beautiful, but the wilds can also be deadly.
Got movement. A little bit. Wait. We can spot him from here. I don't know what it is. I don't like not knowing what it is. Ridiculous, I know. Oh, there's somebody up there. Pelaav Research Station. I wish I knew what that was. Oh, I automatically put that away. I can't take it back out. Alright. Anybody home? Ionic cleaning chamber. Components, ion pulse system, sterilization chamber, pressure sensor. contents trace elements of carbon, sedimentary and metamorphic stone, and organic plant material. This device cleans artifacts using gentle ion pulses, which remove dirt and debris while keeping the delicate relic intact. Heater. Karen Dowes? Check this first. Notes, Assistant Torvar. An incredible find out in the field last week. A shuttle from before the Scourge surfaced down in the ravine. From afar, it looks like the crash site is remarkably preserved, especially to have withstood Havarl's elements. I know Karen tasked me with studying the monolith, but maybe I could make my way down there and check it out. Just a peek to see if there's anything for Avella. Hope everything turned out okay. Laser precision drill. Components. Low power laser. Coordinate input screen. Adjustment shutters. Composition. Titanium pressurized carbon. Status. Functional. Fully maintained. Due to its high precision laser and multiple adjustment points, this drill is used to excavate delicate areas such as dig sites containing ancient artifacts. I guess it's under the floor? Hail, Kieran Dowes.
Jarl, we heard about the Moshai's rescue. I'm so relieved. We were all worried for her. This must be the Pathfinder Ryder. I am honored.
Where's the rest of the team? Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong.
Uh-oh.
They were caught in some kind of remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
Yep, saw that in our little journal here. But not dead?
Are they still alive?
Vitals remain steady and neural patterns resemble those exhibited in deep sleep. We subjected them to various stimuli, injections of Kachari, nothing worked.
Ryder can help. I'm sure of it.
The monolith is not far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again.
You know what I noticed? Yeah, her thingies are going into that. Right? Are those little cuffs for them? Haha, that's cute.
Need something?
Yeah. Tell me about the Moshai.
Jarl said he worked for the Moshai?
Not I, but many of the team that was sent to the monolith are her students. If we can't save her people, I don't think I could ever face her again.
You'll find a way to help them, Kiran. I promise.
Jarl said he worked for the Moshai?
I didn't mean to hit that.
Not I, but many of the team that was sent to the monolith are her. If we...
We'll find a way to help them.
Strange stasis.
Tell me more about the stasis that's taken out your team.
We don't know what started it, and it's the first time any of us have heard of something like this happening. The team sent out there studied monoliths before. At least half of them worked with Moshai Sefer. They were just doing their job when the stasis hit. Now it's like they're frozen in time. Nothing will wake them. Stimulants, loud noises. They show no reaction to sensation or pain.
Well, we'll find a way to wake them up.
I should get going.
Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder Rider.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. I wonder what you are. Rachel Veer.
I heard the advisory that you'd be out here. It didn't prepare me to meet you.
The name's Ryder. I'm with the Andromeda Initiative.
They say you want to help us. I wonder what you're prepared to do.
Well, I hope it's an honor to gaze upon my helmet. But you're prepared to do everything I can.
I'm ready to prove my people are good allies.
A strong statement that doesn't answer my question.
These cuffs.
My name is Rachel Veer. I'm an archaeastronomer. I study our ancient cultural records for stellar phenomena. I piece together lost knowledge of ages past. My goal is to find undiscovered colonies we lost contact with, potential allies against the Ket.
You think there might be Angara worlds you don't know about?
That's what I was trying to learn. Then this happened. I was away when the disaster struck. I thought my home was destroyed, and all my research with it. But I just learned part of the building survived. I'm trying to recover my research data, but the wildlife won't let me near my old home.
Yeah, what sort of wildlife?
These house guests. I assume they're of the hungry variety?
The structure has become a breeding ground for insects and predators. Too many to face alone.
Well, I want to help.
Your work is too important to lose. Let's get it back.
I'll provide my home's location. Just recover my research materials from the computer. I'll remain in contact with you by comm. Thank you for this.
Just picked up another quest. Anything else?
When you locate my research, we can talk over the comm.
Sounds like a plan. Alright, what about this communication terminal? Okay, re-update. Should I be reading the bottom first? No, there's only one. Pavoa, Karan. Good to hear the Ket haven't reached your research post. We're not so lucky here. They're practically swarming the old temples trying to dismantle the remnant tech. We're trying to fight them off, but even with the resistance reinforcements, there are just too many of them. Commander called a retreat. I know you had your eye on those temples, but there's nothing we can do. We're closing the area down. No one goes in, and nothing comes out. Be careful, Kiran. It's a tough world out there. Garrett. Re-crash site. Luge. Luge. Thank you so much for bringing this to my attention. A crash site that well preserved, I'd give anything to see it. I'll see if I can send someone capable to check it out. It'll probably be well protected. And please make sure Torvar doesn't hear about it. I know he'll want to take a look himself, and he's not equipped to deal with the danger involved. I'd never forgive myself if he got injured trying to help. Stay safe over there. Wishing you sunny skies, Avella. Avella again. A difficult request. Kiran. I'm sure you heard about the attack at Site 7. The loss of Dr. Vereshchav was a blow to the entire science community, and now many of Site 7's researchers are displaced and in need of a new post. Most will head to Aya for recovery, but some want to continue working here on Havarl. I recommend your camp as suitable transition point. I know resources are thin, but your site is the only one the Ket have ignored. I don't want to put these people in danger so soon after they witness the death of their superior, and I'm sure you could use the help on your monolith project. Think it over and give me your response tomorrow. Stay safe, Mendal. Be safe. Kiran, you're safe, right? I heard the Ket attacked the old city again. I know you're on the other side of the planet, but that's still too close. Between the wildlife and the remnant, Havarl is a dangerous place. Mali and Nestor worry about you. I worry about you. Your work is important. I understand that. But promise your old mother that if the Resistance tells you to evacuate, you'll listen. None of this knowledge is worth the risk nonsense. I mended too many of your broken bones when you were young. It's time you give me a break. This is your mother, who misses you. Report from Aya. Rachelle, I have attached the data gathered from our efforts on Aya to map the Scourge. We found a few irregularities during our research, dust mostly, but you may want to look into it. If the material isn't a match for any worlds in Helios, it would support your theory on colony worlds. This is all speculation, of course. You'd need to send someone out there to collect samples, but I figured it's worth a shot. If we're going to solve the mystery of our past, we need to work together. Stars guide you, Mariko. All right. From the, I think it's the Observation Center or something?
No transports available. Emergency support for Ket attacks. All of them. Old man. What's he doing here?
Old man Luge. Luge Anson. apparently he's not aware of us. Let's check out his mineral cache, his datapad. We got, nice, 154 magnesium, 160 silicon, and 29 titanium. Do we need, no. We need platinum. Oh well, I'm still taking them all. Blink! That's some good quality minerals right there. Working title, Pelaav's Decline. Established in the shadow of remnant buildings, Pelaav was a center of trade and learning. Anyone who wished to observe working remnant monoliths was directed here. Deep within the tunnels of remnant ruins, we could hear the hum of mysterious machines, their purpose unknown. Scribbled in the margins, too dramatic? This is a history book, not a thriller. Note to self, mention that the entire Dar was overtaken by the jungle, with the only thing still standing being a small, restored area that's used as a research outpost. Also mention the remnant areas we're still told to avoid. Novoa Sabe, by Tavum for Analan. Alright. Hail, Luge.
What?
You okay?
Is everything all right? You seem distressed.
Would you like a reward for that astute observation?
Oh, nice.
You're that alien visitor that came to Aya asking about our vault.
Perhaps.
You've heard of me.
Who hasn't? When strange new species turn up, reports spread fast. After the Ket, can't be too careful. Luge Anson, historian with the repository of history, Aya. Listen, if there's nothing you need, could you go away? I'm busy trying to get transport off this cursed planet.
Cursed planet. Yeah, tell me about Havarl, then.
You don't seem to like Havarl very much.
Havarl's other regions suit me just fine. But here... Oh, no. I don't do well in this fierce wilderness. You think these shelters keep you safe? They don't. Woke up this morning and found a thorny vine wormed its way into my bunk.
I just want to be friends.
I'm stranded here because a branch pierced my shuttle's power core.
So what's your story?
Why did you come here from Aya?
Kieran's team found some remnant relics while digging around the old ruins. I was sent to collect them for the repository. It shouldn't have taken more than a day. But things never go according to schedule, do they?
I feel like he should have said schedule, not schedule. Tell me about remnant ruins.
You mentioned remnant ruins. Are there lots of remnant here?
Yes. If you've been out in the jungle, you might have seen some of it.
Not yet.
We think the ruins were part of a vast remnant complex. We've seen evidence of hallways that wound through the area, both above and below the ground. Generations ago, our people took shelter in what we found here. That's how Pelaav was established.
Were there no hostile remnant machines?
None, according to the histories. We found artifacts, of course. Bits of things that we could study. But they say it was like moving into an empty home.
Okay. So I'm sure you'll be glad that I'm going.
I won't bother you further.
Very well. Watch out for plants while you're out there. Vicious things.
Thanks. I wonder if the plants move. So I'm guessing these both go outside. Got more stuff over there. Let's get a map of the area. We've got a lot of things. Oh, more ingredients. Okay. For the drinks. The vortex. Plant samples. These are two different ones. Crash site. Not far from here. We've got memory triggers. Turian Arc. Encampment. Rocks, minerals, plant samples. Find Thal Deer. Forgotten stars. Before I go out into the wilderness, let's check out what is over here. Those things are big. I saw a shadow of one of them. Take it easy over there. I'm kind of nervous of what's out here. The unknown. I don't know why. It's just, I guess all the other worlds are like more open than this one. Got a lot of trees and stuff here. Why can't I scan that craft? Sure, there'd be some interesting data. Well, that's where we came from, okay. Guess I gotta turn around. Can we see something? It's down. Well, there's someone walking around down there.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Viability. Current. Increased plus 2%. Current 2%. Oh, wait. Actually, I wasn't even paying attention. I want to go to terminal, yeah. Right, so preset viability metrics match. Habitat 3. Oh, this is Habitat 3, okay. Matches initiative pre-flight profiles within acceptable parameters of variance. Stuff working. Alert. Biosphere abnormalities detected. Detected Kier Thomas. AI? Exogeology? Right. We have one entry. I can't talk to this guy. Oh, this is where that drill is. Is this the drill? Yeah. Can I use it? Can I drill into stuff? I guess not. Subaqueous camera. Components. Hydrophobic casing. Holo projection camera, wireless vid feed, ion charged motor, hull contents, trace vegetation, aqueous sedimentary soil, bacteria undocumented. Researchers use this motorized camera to take captures of underwater areas, alerting them to artifacts hidden beneath the surface. Oh, is there another level? Is this another structure up here? Another level anyway? Roped off or something? Oh, that's just metal? I don't know. Oh, we can't get in there. Alright. I guess he realized that too. He's going back downstairs. Oh, no, 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 no. Geez, it's a spooky area, isn't it? I don't know what is out there. What they're moving. They're closer together now. Yeah, I don't know. Guess we gotta find out. Charge through the underbrush. They move just a little bit. Together. They both move at the same time. Well, I don't know. I'm going to sign off here, guys. I'm going to cut to a new episode. We'll be plunging through the... I guess that doesn't work. We'll be plunging through the undergrowth next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And enduring. Grow strong.